Hello, beachfront tanning body lotion right here. I got a request to do a demo video, so I'm gonna do my best to do that. I did this leg yesterday, as you saw the post of my results. So I'm going to quickly demo the other leg, and then later tonight I plan to do the rest of my body, or maybe I'll wait till tomorrow. I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do. So I wanted to just show you. So this is the self-tanning beachfront body lotion. Okay, this is buildable over time. So you're going to see there's no bad smell. All those tanners, I have a basket full of them. They smell disgusting. This smells actually pretty good. For a tanning product anyway. There's really no bad smell. Beautiful packaging. So right now I do not have that applicator. I did just see that it is available for purchase. It's $20. So it will help get an even distribution, whether you're using the lotion or the spray. So it's really great to have. I think I'm gonna throw it in my cart tonight when I place my order, because I can't wait to have it. So what I did yesterday with my leg was I actually just took the lotion and I just put a little bit. As you can see, it's brown, so you're gonna be able to see the color. And then I did use my hands because I do not have a mitt or a glove or the applicator yet, so I am using my hands. Okay, so I'm just gonna gently rub it in, and you can see the color goes on like a lotion. You want to make sure that you do this evenly. When you're using your hands, you know, it could get a little tricky, which is why the applicator is definitely good to have. So I just rub it in all over because I don't want it to look bad at all. Okay? And that's it. Work in small increments. So I'm gonna take a little bit more, just because it was kind of hanging off here. And I'm gonna do this section of my leg. And I'm just gonna rub it in. So because it's brown, you can now see where the lotion is going, okay? Which is great. And again, they tell you not to over rub either because of the coloring that's going to come out from this application, which is amazing. Super excited. So I'm working my way up, ladies. Try not to flash y'all. Okay, so I'm just gonna do like a very thin line, very little. You don't need a lot, especially for the first application. You really wanna be careful because everybody's skin is different. So the way that it's going to come out on your skin is going to vary from person to person, right? So just, again, I like to do this because I want to make sure that it's even. Okay, so I'm pretty good right now. So small increments, work your way up, okay? So I'm going to continue doing some more body parts. And I can't wait to get to my face because everybody who knows me knows that I love being tan. Now, if you do use your hands, and let's say you want to do one leg, test it out or whatever, make sure you wash your hands immediately because you will tan it's not orange, but you will tan your hands, okay? So that's just a tip. You can buy everything individually on the website. You can search feelbeautifulbymichelle.com. Check it out under body. There's a new tab now that says body. That's where you're gonna find all of the amazing beachfront self-tanning products, including the applicator. Okay, so if you have any questions, let me know. And once I do have my whole body tan, I will be posting more results. And if you order it and use it, I would love to see your results too. Okay, I'm here to help everybody, and I hope you have a great night. Chat with you later.